Dear students, let us continue our learning of multiplication by taking it further. Today we are going to learn multiplication by two-digit number, which means when our multiplier is a two-digit number. Previously we had learned multiplication by a single-digit number, that is our multiplier was a one-digit number. So from exercise 5.4, I have taken question number 3. The question is 124 multiplied by 36. So here our multiplier is a two digit number. So we have placed the multiplicand on the top and the multiplier below. It is a two digit number, so 1 stands. And here we have put the multiplication symbol. So let us proceed. We first start the multiplication by the ones place. That is, from the multiplier we take the digit at the ones place. And we will multiply all the digits of multiplicand by this digit. Okay? यहाँ पे हम 6 से 4, 2, 1 को एक एक करके multiply करेंगे. So here, 6 fours are, we write 4 here and 2 is carried over. Now again, 6 twos are 12 plus 2, 14. 4 is written here, again 1 is carried over. Now 6 ones are 6 plus 1 is 7. So children, this is the first partial product. That is, this is the result of 124 multiplied by 6. So this is our first partial product, not the final answer, but the partial product. Now, what do we do? Here, you can either put a cross or simply put a zero. Why? Because now we are coming to the tens place, isn't it? So here we have to add 1 0. Now, we take up the second digit of the multiplier and we add all the 3 digits of the multiplicand by it. अब हम multiplier के दूसरे digit से एक एक multiplicand के digit को multiply करेंगे. Now, 3 fours are. Children, you will not write the answer here because here we have to write 0 as it is from the tens place. Now, 3 fours are 12. I write 2 here and 1 is carried over to the tens place. Now 3 twos are 6 plus 1 is 7. Again, 3 ones are 3. Okay. Now this is the second partial product. That is, this is the answer of 124 multiplied by 30. Children, this is at the tens place. That is why we have put a 0 here, because 3720 is the answer of 124, that is our multiplicand, multiplied by 30. Now, to get the final answer or to get the product, we have to add the first partial product with the second partial product. So here, for your convenience, I put a symbol of addition here and we add. So, what answer do we get? 4 plus 0 equals to 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. 7 plus 7 is 14. So I write this tiny one here. Now 3 plus 1 is 4. So our final product here is equal to 124 into 36. So here you can see the step-by-step multiplication. In the first step, we have obtained the first partial product, 744, which is the result of 124 multiplied by 6. Okay. In the second step, we have obtained the second partial product, which is 3720, which is equal to 124 multiplied by 30. And finally, after adding the first and the second partial product, we have got the final answer, which is equal to 124 multiplied by 36, that is 4464. So our product equals to 4464. This is our final answer. So in this way, we perform the multiplication by a two-digit number.